Welcome to another segment of the Monday Blues with Elden Smith. Today, I'd like to do one for you from Hank Sr., okay? Even Elvis said that he thought that this was the saddest song he had ever heard, then he sung it in the 73 concert Aloha from Hawaii. I'm so lonesome I can cry. Ready? Here we go. So lonesome I can cry. Boy, that one brings emotions right to the top. Hope you guys had a blessed week, or are having a blessed week again. We're just at the beginning of the week, huh? So, I'll see you guys next week.